Many from the west of Route 81 are really concerned about tourism. They're concerned about their drinking water. They're concerned about trucks being rerouted through their towns that just can't handle that. So let's listen to what the mayor of Aurora had to say.
We need to preserve the quiet village character. If we're going to survive the population and business exodus that small upstate communities you know are experiencing, I speak for the beauty and the quiet that is what people are after. We have worked with Senator DeFrancisco in the past in that attempt to get legislation going. We know it doesn't work. We've done everything we can do. We've installed traffic calming things from as small as crosswalks to doing curb bump outs and neck downs. Whatever DOT will let us do, we have tried everything. And we're really at the end of those measures, and we don't see any solution. So we ask you to reject this community grid plus 481 redirect, because it's going to add that many more miles that those truckers are not going to want to do, and they're going to come. It's going to encourage them to use Aurora as a shortcut. And again, please reconsider the tunnel, because it's a solution that serves both the city of Syracuse and the residents of small uptown, upstate villages like mine.
So what was she referring to when she was talking about getting legislation?
When I first got in the Senate 25 years ago, I was greeted with the people from the western suburbs and also from Cayuga County, even though at that time I didn't represent them, that the Finger Lakes were being inundated with truck traffic. And a lot of it was truck traffic from New York City bringing garbage to Seneca Meadows out west of us. And we worked for years to try to get a solution so that these tourism towns of Skinny Atlas, of Aurora, and all the towns in between, it wasn't very touristy if you're going to be watching dump trucks with garbage in it going through every 5 or 10 minutes. And ultimately, we got a relatively good solution. Mayor Bloomberg at the time was able to renegotiate the contracts requiring go up 81, not earlier going to the west to go through the villages, and then go take the thruway. And if you require, as she was saying, people to go into the city, and they either got to go through the city to find the thruway, or they got to go all the way around the city on 481. Truckers' basic living is based upon timing and time it takes and gasoline and the like. They're not going to go either one of those ways. They're going to go back there. And unfortunately, the people that are most heard from are the people from the city. And a lot of people think they want the utopian city with no viaducts, no traffic. You know that's not realistic. You've got to move traffic as well. So that's why these are people who really felt they weren't heard.